So let's head out and check out where the witches are. Luckily enough, we saved on the first try. There's something wrong with the memory card or the Wii that we're playing on. It just corrupts, like, everything that... Or it thinks everything's corrupt when it's not. Which is a little bit annoying. But we're all good. Eventually it will load or save something. It just takes a little bit for it to go. It's a little unfortunate. Thanks, bud. That's only 5? Oh, I thought that was 10. I think that's health. Hey, well, if it isn't Mario, shiny mustache, no, you can't be too bright if you came here looking for us. And you know why? 'Cause we were waiting for you. I remember. They're the ones with... Hey, wait a second. What do you mean? You've been waiting for Mario? That sounds suspicious. I have no quarrel with you. Why did you change your accent? But I simply can't allow you to hunt for the crystal stars. And so, I'll take that little map of yours just as soon as I can deal with you.
Whoa, scary lady. How do you know about the map and the crystals? Have you talked to Princess Peach or something? Hey, now that I think about it, who are you anyway?
Those who seek names are often disappointed. But if you insist, we'll tell you. We are... the three... Shadow Beauties.
The three Shadow Beauties?
Vivian, the nincompoop. What are you babbling about? It's Shadow... Sirens. I don't see three beauties. I see two, but then there's you and your pug ugly.
Ironically, she's the prettiest of them. I mean, granted, they're purple ghost things. I can't really say they're beautiful, but she's the prettiest of them all.
Alright, sis. I'm sorry. It's just you always call us lovely, and...
It's just a figure of speech. Oh, you've got some furious punishment coming your way.
Oh, she's gonna get ticked.
I hate being punished.
Ah, that's for later, though. First, we have to deal with Mario. Let's do this, my lovelies. Or rather, my lovely and ugly.
Marilyn.
Vivian. The might of the three Shadow Sirens will be more than enough to win the day.
No, okay.
Oh, okay.
Alright, here we go. A little bit of boss fight here.
It's most unlikely. Unlikely? Oh, nailed it. That our sights are set on you.
Well, lucky for you, of course. Marilyn!
Vivian!
Ugh. Shoot.
Alright, I'm feeling our best bet is to use a POW block. Is that... I bet physical can't hit these guys. Maybe. Aw, sick! Fall, do it! It did it! Aw, sick, dude. We got purely strats. Okay, watch this. Okay, and then I can also use the Quake Hammer after that and freaking wreck phase.
back. You're tougher than I thought, Mr. Mustache. I guess it's time to stop toying with you.
Oh.
Ah, shoot!
That's a whole spook. Okay, I didn't know how to deal with that. Okay. Well, we can use a Quake Hammer.
Yeah, get wrecked!
Can't even hit. Ow. We're alright. Then we'll finally use, I can get rid of one of them. I can get rid of them with a power shell. There we are. So there's one. There's their leader.
Ack! It's all up to you!
Well, thanks, fam. Shoot, dang it. Oh, shoot, here we go. Okay, we're gonna have to heal up. Oh, can't. Okay, I'm gonna have to heal up here. Yeah, I'm gonna heal. Heal up, eat up. I can't dodge anything that they throw at me, so. Man. I just can't dodge. Ah, shoot! God dang it. I'm so bad. Okay, I can kill her, and I can go after the other one. Nice! Okay, we actually blocked that one. That was nicely done. Okay, and then we can at least do 2 damage here. And then we can do the final hit, and then we'll— Oh, shoot! Okay. Well, I can kill you with this, so we're good. That was pretty pathetic for a mini boss.
Yeah.
Ah, sick, dude. Got almost a level up there.
Mihawk. Maybe we were just a touch overconfident. Marilyn, Vivian, you lumps. We would have won if you two pulled your weight.
Well, I mean, it's hard for Marilyn. She's a little too heavy. I'm sorry.
Both of you prepared for a world-class punishment session when we get home.
Yes, sis. Ah, sick. We got the necklace. So let's head back to Flurrie's house, and then we can go back and get our... I'm guessing there's another boss fight after this. So we'll head straight there. Cool stuff. Oh, we can use a Quake. Too late. Get out of here.
Come on. Ah, shoot.
There we are. Oh, shoot. Bad. I should probably do some stuff. Okay, so let's grab honey. We gotta go over to that healing station real quick. The honey's just in case if I get any more of those little scrub lord things. Oh, shoot. God dang it, I hate these guys. There's one hit. We can take them down with probably... Never mind. I'm feeling the multi-bounce with us. We can use up some of our FP, so we can use the health to its maximum benefit. Okay, we're gonna. I'm feeling the defend. What? That's dumb. Okay, let's take this guy out. Never mind. Just kidding. Okay. Well, let's take him out now. There we go. I should have used the. I even questioned if I should have used the hammer. Oh, we got a level up too. So now we're back at full health. Anyway, okay. Should we up our badge points or should we go for the HP? I think we should go for HP because we're having a hard time with the HP and whatnot. We're getting to a more difficult part of the game. What's happening?
Did we get more fortune? New fortune? Effects of the curse increase your coins. Is that good? Oh, well, that is good. Nice. All right, let's see how Flurrie looks with her necklace on. I bet she's a pretty cutie. She might be a prime cut, actually. I'm really hoping for a prime cut. I noticed she had, like, purple hair or whatnot. Oh, you delightful fellow. Ah, ooh. We found my necklace. Or, you found my necklace. I'm beside myself. Truly. But you still mustn't see me. Please, leave the necklace by the door and wait a moment. See you later. We just stare at the door. Splendid, splendid. My oh so ravishing necklace. I'm awash in joy. Ooh, disco, disco. Oh, here she comes. Oh, prime cut. Ah, shoot. Shoot. That's not a prime cut. That's a alright cut. It's an alright cut. Alright. She has some nice hair. I like those swoosh. And her little like ear piercing, whatever. Pretty nice. Oh no. Are you my heroic little necklace hunters? Ah, well, my. Aren't you a fine specimen of a man? Yes, indeed. Mario looks very uncomfortable right now. He's excited right now. Simply must thank you for your graciousness. But however, how to do it? Perhaps if I grab you and give you a little sugar. Oh, let's get it. Oh, let's get it. Okay, cut. It still works. It's all right. She's an all right looking gal. Oh, here I come, handsome. Time to give you a proper thank you. Pucker up. Oh, shoot. Oh, censor all that. That's bad. That's right on the foot. Oh, Mario, you are just the cutest little thing I've ever seen, ever laid my eyes on. Oh, shoot. She's just straight flirting with us. Sweet, dude. And that's that. So tell me, are you truly looking for the crystal stars? The very same crystal stars spoken of by all the lowlives in Rogueport. A danger-filled search for beautiful jewelry. How absolutely marvelous. And here I was thinking how frightfully bored I was. It's time for a change. It seems she more sassy than proper British. I think she's more sassy, like, I don't need no man. Is that a good accent? And beside, I don't declare that plush mustache of yours has completely swooed me. Swooed me? I think it's swooed. Man, as manly as you must attract all sorts of trouble. And I know it double. Oh! Oh, rhymes. That was straight up. Killing it. I dare say. Oh, sorry, old voice. I'll join you on this little adventure. I assume that's fine, Mario. Oh! Let's get it. We're good. Oh, she's looking fine. What'd she do? The primer. Okay, exhale a strong gust of wind. blow things away. She blows in the direction of an enemy she can, and circles for a bit. Hold down, exhale continuously. Excuse me? Yeah, that's pretty easy. Alright, that's pretty easy to understand. Do a body slam. Oh. That's a little weird. Also aid Mario by using her Gale Force attack to blow enemies away. Is that like a different kind of escape thing? Like you can get rid of enemies at a time? I don't know. This is wonderful. It's so nice that Flurrie likes you, Mario. Really, it's great. Yeah. I know. I'm a little disappointed. She's alright cut, like I said before, but she's no prime cut. Though she has a primer. She acts like she's a prime cut. It's unfortunate. It really is. Can I blow some stuff away? Wait, can I blow that cabinet away? I bet there's something in her room, actually. Can I get in there? Hope not. Alright, yeah, it looks like we can't get into her room, unfortunately. I expect her to be a super ghost. I'm gonna fight me. Fight me right now. Do it. Do it. Can't even handle it. Straight up. I'm gonna freaking kill you. I missed. How did I miss that? That was a little pathetic. Can I body slam these guys? I'm gonna try to body slam. Try the good old body slam. Okay. Oh, shoot. That was real bad. Okay, that's fine. That works. Okay, I gotta land this. Was that a cheesy sound effect? That sounded like a cheesy sound effect. I'm pretty sure that was a cheesy sound effect. She's smoking something? She's pretending like she's smoking something. She's a bad influence. Very bad influence. I don't hang out with people who do bad things. Sweet. We got the timing down like perfect on that. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of... Actually, I think I need a body slam. Yeah. Okay, gotta do this perfectly. I'm good. Ah, sweet, dude. She has a lot of force behind her weight. How much does she weigh? Probably a ton. Is that offensive? That's probably a bad... That's probably... I won't say that again. That's a bad. That's a little offensive. Alright, let's get some coins. Sweet. Okay, so we got 90 coins. Almost to 100, so... We could probably get that. Oh, hey! Is this Princess Peach? I might check that out a little bit. Who's it from? Can I see... Who's that from? Oh, okay. Rogueport today, bringing you all the up-to-date moments, news that happens. We now have details of yet another incident at the prior parlor in West Rogueport. The heck? This is a whole news article! How long this is? Oh my gosh, they actually wrote... Like a really long thing. Fried shrooms. Ah, sick, dude. I'm gonna get some fried shrooms. Alright, so let's head into the tree. Maybe I'll read that a little bit later. I'm guessing it's just lore behind Rogueport, really. Maybe there's important information. Are there important... If there is, let me know if there's important info. And I will read it. Maybe. Okay, so we got over here. Oh! It was labeled with secret entrance. That's a secret entrance! We can finally get inside. Here I go! That was pretty exciting. That was pretty intense. Our puny's just the most precious little thing. Precious little thing! Ah, Mario, I feel I must ask. Did you know that I used... to be rather famous actress.
I completely screwed up. I'd rather a famous actress. I was a diva of the stage. I was known as Madame Flurrie the world over. Ah, but the filthy air outside the spotlight repelled me. So I came to the woods. And so, enough, I glimpse the beauty of the beauties. I'm just gonna keep changing her voice like everyone else. I reminded myself of my own innocence as an actress, and that made me realize I shall ever love the stage. I must feel the spotlight shine on me again. I must. As you can see, their dear little punies helped me find my true self. That's why I must help them. However, before I go on my own adventure. Mario, can you hear me? Hey, thanks, Punio. Check it out. I was able to open it from the inside. Come on over. Time has come for me to repay. I'm not gonna make her talk like that. My debts to the Punies. Now that was straight Mario. That was pretty pathetic. Hurry up, go inside. Alright, here we go, our little dungeon here. We're gonna have to meet up with the X-Nauts. Here. For the first time. I'm guessing. Or probably something else. Well, this is really cool. Weird. Normally everyone's right here, but what the hey? Hey, Elder, everyone, come out! Hello? Ah, shoot. They're bad. There is a bad! It's a bad! No, 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 no. Ah, shoot. It was actually a bad. Oh, this is music's pumping. Get it. Who are you guys? How'd you get in here? Whoa, dude. Isn't that Mario guy? What? He is. We better get him then. But dude, Lord Crump told us to tell him immediately if we found Mario, remember? Idiot, use your head. If we capture him, we'll get all the credit, man. Duh. Oh yeah, right on. Let's rock. 1, 2, 3, break. Here we go. Oh man, this is gonna be a little bit intense. Can't even handle it. Okay, so I think we're gonna start off with a good old Quake hammer. And we're just gonna wreck these guys' face. Boom! Strike it wrecked! Oh shoot. There we are. I gotta get a stylish on that. I gotta figure out the stylish on that. Do it, do it! You did it. Freaking did it. I can't believe you. I can't believe you would do this. That was pretty easy. We did really well on that. Proud. It stung, man. Dude, maybe we should reporting back to Lord Chump. Crump isn't such a bad idea after all. See you guys later. Haha. They're all out. Like a door immediately. Pretty slick work handling those guys, Mario. Seriously. Way to go. But the question remains, where did everyone go? What could possibly make everyone leave? Ooh. Hey, how's it going? Finally, someone shows up. What are you doing hiding back there? Come out,
For Pete's sake, I found us a powerful ally. Is that only one? Is it only that one? He's huge! Are you sure your huge mustachioed man wouldn't try to eat us? Won't try to eat us? Oops. Wouldn't? Yeah, he wouldn't. Who's that? Who else is back there? Oh my gosh, there's like 30 of them! He's massive. I don't like him. He'll crush us. I can't read that fast. Sorry. This is Mario, and he's our friend. Oh, wrong voice. He's here to help. Although those bad guys, Mario will stomp every one of them, just like those last goons. Hey, they're all like the same, except the Punio. Is this it? There are so few. Well, we have to make do. Let me formally introduce Mario. Wait! Oh! Oh, he's looking so fine. Oh, he's beautiful.
How do we really know this burly fellow is our ally? He might be one of them.
Puny purper. What are you saying? He's not one of them. Listen, we can all fight alongside Mario and chase those goons out of here. We can take back our tree. We can take back our homes.
Big Punio. Big bad Punio, listen to yourself, trying to sound all important, like. You have no idea the kind of troubles we've been through while you were gone.
You're a freaking brat. I don't like you anymore. I liked you at first. What are you talking about, Puny Purr? What's happened? And why are there so few of you? Here anyway, what happened to everyone?
Well, they've been captured by those goons. The elder, everyone, including your sister.
What? Puny... Petuni... Panini... It's like Vanini... Petuni... Petuni... tell me it isn't so.
Oh, it is. All right, she was taken off somewhere.
With the rest of her. Oh, shit. Nah,
they said it was because we wouldn't tell them where to find some crystal thing. We told them we never heard of it.
Oh, poor Petuni.
I can't say that.
That's absolutely tears it. We've all got to go look for them right now, right away. What are you saying, Punio? We can't do anything to those giant goons. Besides, they aren't alone. The cursed Jabby tribe is in league with them. Oh, shoot, I can't read what he's saying. They're hoping to make this tree their own once we've all been driven from it.
This is it for us, the end. And adding this hairy old man to our ranks won't help us a bit.
How could you say that? You can't know that. We have tried. Don't you see? Think about it. If we all get together, we can take care of any stupid jabbies. Who's with me? Huh? Come on, everyone. Let's pool our strength.
Punio, Punio, Punio.
You'll have to convince me because I think you're nuts. You're freaking crazy, you fat old man.
Oh, I was talking to Mario. No, shoot.
You're freaking crazy, you small old man.
Supposed to mean.
Tell you what. You and Mr. Mustache there can get the revolution started. If you can free our friends who got locked up somewhere in the tree, then I'll join your little crusade, huh? Like that'll ever happen, please. Fine, we'll show you. Right, Mario? Right? Come on, follow me to glory. Let's go help them. All right. Looks like we're going into a little dungeon here. I'm gonna heal up here and then save up a little bit. Just a teeny bit. Awesome. All right. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that episode there. That was lots of fun to make. So hopefully we can get rid of these exonauts. Exoskeletons. And whatnot. Oh, I just wasted some coins. Oops, my bad. But I'm excited to see what happens next. I hope you guys are too. I'll see you guys later. Hope you guys enjoyed.